She came from Greece. She had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have a rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And in 30 seconds' time, she said, I want to live like common people. I want to do whatever common people do. I want to sleep with common people. I want to sleep with common people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you've got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah? Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here.
Are you sure?
You want to live like common people? You want to see whatever common people see? You want to sleep with common people? You want to sleep with common people like me? But she didn't understand.
She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat above a shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some fags and play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. But still you'll never get it right. When you're lying in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall. If you called your dad, he could stop it all here.
You'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. You'll never fail like common people. You'll never watch your life slide out of you and dance and drink and screw. Cause there's nothing else to do.
Because there's nothing else to do.
Things that you do because you think that poor is cool.
Like a dog lying in a corner, they'll bite you and never warn you. Look out.
They'll tear your insides out because everybody hates a tourist.
Everybody hates a tourist, especially one who thinks it's all such a lie.
Yeah, and the chip stains grease will come out in the bath.
You will never understand how it feels to live your life with no meaning or control.
And with nowhere left to go. You're amazed that they exist. And they burn so bright you can only wonder why.
Rent a flat to buy a shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some fags and play some pool.
Climb the wall. If you called your dad, he could stop it all. Yeah. You'll never live like common people.
You'll never do what common people do.
You'll never fail like common people.
You'll never watch your life slide out of you.
And dance and drink and screw. Cause there's nothing else to do.